There's a very good example of it. There's a very good example of it. People who believe the worst intentions and who repeat the history of the past. So I'd like to talk a little bit about exactly those sorts of ideas and those sorts of views, about some of the myths about my country, about some of the misconceptions about my country that still prevail here in Serbia. And as an opportunity, I want to focus today on exactly that, on the myths and misconceptions about the United States here in Serbia. You know, before I prepared here, I knew that America's ratings were low. And I put it on exactly the sort of ideas that we just heard. It's natural. After the NATO bombing campaign of 1999, after the reluctance to invest and compete here in the Balkan, and an even bigger contributor to peace. But if you watch your tabloids, I don't think that was the conclusion that you would necessarily come to blur out something different. If I talk about this issue, I get buried somewhere in the noise, and then, which has been picked up by some of your electronic media and certain TV stations, certain powers are actively seeking to harm Serbia. That we reduce the spread of weapons of mass destruction in the world. That we are jointly engaged against violent extremists. People return.